Hello everyone, welcome to another exciting session of our presentation today. And we're going to be looking at preparing for emergency, a presentation of Uvichem Consult Limited. Preparing for emergency, a presentation of Uvichem Consult Limited. We're going to look at the overview for today's presentation. We look at what is an emergency, reasons for emergency preparation, how to prepare for emergency. We'll go to the first overview, which is what is an emergency. An emergency is a situation that poses an immediate risk to health, life, property, or environment. That is a situation that threatens the health, life, property of an organization or an individual or its immediate environment. Look at types of emergency. We have dangers to life. That is the type of emergency that poses danger to the life of people. Examples are natural disasters like your flood, like your hurricane, and like your earthquake or even your tornadoes. Then we have dangers to health, that is the type of emergency that is implicative for the continued health and well-being of a person or persons. Examples of such emergency is the cardiac arrest. Then we have dangers to the environment, that is the type of emergency that poses danger to the natural environment. Examples could be chemical spill, oil spill that could pose danger to the immediate environment. Then we'll look at reasons for an emergency preparation. Why do we need to prepare for emergency? We need to prepare for emergency to increase our personal sense of security and peace of mind. We need to prepare for emergency to save money. We need to prepare for emergency to recover faster so that we can recover faster from that situation. When it happens, we need to prepare for emergency to avoid or reduce damage. We need to prepare for emergency to retain important documents. We need to prepare for emergency to avoid panic. And lastly, to keep in touch with family. These are the reasons why you and I need to prepare for emergency. We go to the next slide, which is how to prepare for emergency. How do you prepare for emergency as an individual or even as an organization? Number one, make a plan. You must make efforts by making a plan to prepare for emergency. In making a plan, you must make a plan to have a safe exit route. In your office, there should be a safe exit route. If there's an emergency like a fire outbreak in your house, there should be a safe exit route if there is an emergency like a fire outbreak. Making a plan, have possible contact information. Your doctor's contact information should be at the tip of your finger. Let's say there is an emergency that affects the health of someone. Let's say there's a cardiac arrest, you could call on your doctor. Contact information, your insurance company, the tip of your finger, your service provider within your community, at the tip of your finger. You must have, making a plan, the location of emergency kits, location for fire extinguishers, locations for electric panel, water and valves, should there be an emergency. The number two on how to prepare for emergency is get an emergency kit. What's an emergency kit? It's a kit that contains things that you can use for an emergency situation. For instance, your first aid kit. If you have a first aid kit containing all the right first aid tools that you need for an emergency. It can happen that somebody can have a cord in the hand at night and there's no means to take him to a doctor. You could render first aid services prior to the time the person will be taken to the medical center. Extra keys to your cars, well kept in your first aid kit, to your house, the extra keys, even to your offices, they should be well kept in your first aid kit. Things that still that are to be contained in your emergency kits: some cash in small bills, drinking water, means of communication, battery power, radio for you to get tuned to information, relevant information within your locality, possible a torch should there be, you know, power outage or power failure. And thirdly, on how to prepare for emergency, be informed. Be informed of emergency preparedness tips. Like what we are giving you now, we are getting you informed of emergency preparedness tips. Be informed of relevant fire service provider within your state and locality. Be informed of relevant security agencies within your locality. This presentation on preparing for an emergency is coming to you today via OVCAM Consult Limited and Engineering, Environmental Services, Safety, Training and Chemical Company. Our mobile numbers are displayed on the screen. You need to reach out to us with respect to any of our services in engineering, environment, safety, training, chemicals. Put a call across to us from any part of the world and somebody will be there to respond to you. You can send us email via ovchemconsultltd@yahoo.com. You could follow us on Facebook and like our Facebook page at www.facebook.com/ovchem. You could also follow us on Instagram at www.instagram.com/ovchem1. You can also follow us on Twitter at www.twitter.com/ovchem1. Then also, you could also subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel and you're watching this video, just hit on the subscribe button and put on your notification bell so that each time we post a video on our YouTube channel, you'll be one of the persons to be notified of these, of all our videos. At this junction, I want to say thank you for listening. If you have comments and questions, you could visit those social media handles, our emails, our mobile numbers. Send your questions, make your comments, send your questions and make your comments. Once again, thank you. And hope to see you very soon in another wonderful presentation. Goodbye.